In the previous video, I told the emergency update about my fire ant colony, which was completely terrifying due to sudden change of their habit, from the active and agile behavior to their weird itching doings all over their body. Some keepers said that it caused by possible mites in the test tube setup, while some commenters thought that it was due to other microorganisms in the nest. To save the colony, I immediately transferred them into a sterilized test tube. Sadly, many workers died in the old nest prior to their moving out. All survivors, including the major worker and queen, looked normal for days. Then the decreasing numbers of workers was continuously observed. That was their queen. Her legs don't look good. At that moment, I knew that she was already infected like the others, including the major worker on the end of the setup. While observing the queen, sadness was circulating over me. Even though critically ill, the queen decided to take care of the brood as much as she can. I praised her so much. Another day had passed by, the major worker was already losing her life. I thought that I can still save her, but there's no improvement. When I noticed that the major worker did not make it, I'm pretty sure that the queen will no longer survive from impending death. So I decided to take her last shot. You know what, keepers? I assume that this fire ant colony will continue growing. We captured those moments like consuming their first honey, when arising the major worker and filming the unboxing of their first ever formicarium, which they didn't experience to live in. I fed them, changed and cleaned their test tube for several months, so it's really hard to sow their widespread death. So long, queen, we will miss you so badly.